your hub for accurate, timely, actionable information. Seasoned investor or novice, we've got you covered. Welcome to FundCode.
Have you ever wondered about the current state of the stock market, specifically Infibeam Incorporation Limited? Let's delve right into it. Infibeam Incorporation Limited, a prominent fintech company in India, is experiencing a bit of turbulence, with its stock price currently standing at 36 rupees and 25 pays. This company wears many hats, offering everything from digital payment services to data cloud storage. One of its key brands, CC Avenue, has made a significant mark in the payment infrastructure market, processing over $49 billion in online payments. It's not just domestic operations for Infibeam, they have their fingers in many international pies, including the United States, Saudi Arabia, the UAE, and Australia. However, the stock market is a fickle friend. Recent concerns about the company's accounting policies have led to a decrease in the stock price. But why? Stay tuned to find out more in our next segment. Infibeam Incorporation Limited's recent fall in stock price is linked to concerns about the company's accounting policies. A whisper that started on WhatsApp among traders has now evolved into an outcry, impacting the company's market standing. The stock price has taken a hit, decreasing by nearly 9.26%, reflecting the market's reaction to these concerns. However, this cloud does have a silver lining. Amidst these challenges, Infibeam has achieved some momentous milestones. The company received final authorization from the Reserve Bank of India to function as a payment aggregator for its flagship brand, CC Avenue. This has fortified its standing in the digital payment services sector under the umbrella of the Payment Settlements Act, 2007. In addition to this, Infibeam has unveiled a groundbreaking artificial intelligence product. Named Theia, this video AI developer platform is set to revolutionize the way businesses interact with video content, offering advanced solutions for video analysis and understanding. But when we delve into the company's fundamentals, the picture becomes more intricate. The stock is trading at 3.11 times its book value. This could be considered high, especially when paired with a low return on equity of 3.16% over the past 3 years. The company's dividend payout has been rather modest too, constituting only 11.4% of profits over the same period. The shareholding pattern further adds to the complexity. There's been a decrease in promoter holding from 30.63% to 28.13%, and foreign institutional investors' holding has also seen a slight dip. On the other hand, domestic institutional investors' holding has experienced a marginal increase. Despite these strides, the fundamentals of the company's stock and shareholding pattern reveal a more complex picture. The recent decline in promoter holding could potentially raise concerns among investors about the company's future prospects and stability, making Infibeam's journey ahead an intriguing one to watch. Infibeam Incorporation Limited's stock is trading at 3.11 times its book value, but some key indicators raise questions. Let's delve a bit deeper into the company's fundamentals to make sense of it all. The return on equity, a measure of financial performance, has been low at 3.16% over the last 3 years. It's a figure that might leave investors scratching their heads, considering the industry average is significantly higher. Then there's the dividend payout, a sum that's been rather modest, accounting for only 11.4% of profits over the same period. For those of you who appreciate a good dividend, this might seem a tad underwhelming. But remember, a lower payout could also mean that the company is reinvesting its profits back into growth and expansion. Now let's turn our attention to the shareholding pattern. There's been a decrease in promoter holding from 30.63% to 28.13%. This dip in promoter confidence might cause some investors to raise an eyebrow. Additionally, we've seen foreign institutional investors' holdings slightly shrink from 6.46% to 6.31%. However, it's not all gloomy. Domestic institutional investors' holding has seen a marginal increase from 0.07% to 0.1%. These figures pose challenges for Infibeam Incorporation Limited, but the company continues to push forward. It's a complex situation, but that's the fascinating world of stocks for you. Always a mix of numbers, strategies, and a dash of unpredictability. Despite these challenges, Infibeam Incorporation Limited continues to innovate and expand its operations. Fueled by a spirit of relentless innovation, it's pushing boundaries in fintech, with initiatives like its AI product, Theia. Yet the recent decrease in promoter holding raises eyebrows, hinting at potential turbulence ahead. It's a puzzle that keeps investors on their toes, wondering what the future holds. Only time will tell how Infibeam Incorporation Limited navigates these challenges. For now, the company remains a key player in the fintech industry. Before you go, though, we've got some fantastic recommendations for you. If you're into stock market news and updates, you're going to love these picks.